up, you guys? Marty Schwartz here from GuitarJams.com. Hope you're doing great out there. Thanks for watching. I am going to bring a nice, fun song to play for you right now. Also, I've got a great strumming series lesson for the beginners out there. Got a link for it down there. I appreciate that extra support. But let's zoom in and have some fun right now. Here we go. All right, so we put a capo on the first fret, and then we'll consider this the 0, the 1, the 2, and the 3. And if you don't have a capo, you can still learn it. It just won't match up to the original recording. So we want to play a melody now that's real fun and not too difficult, and you can play this over the chords. So with two guitar players, it's especially fun. And it sounds like this. And so it's a 0-1-3-3. So 0-1-3 on the B, and then roll it over to the 3 on the high E. Then back to the B. Then we pick it and slide it up a whole step. And then back. So it's a slide and back. And then 1-3. I'll put it all together. Then the second one starts the same. But then goes 3-1-0. So it just goes down instead of up. Put them both together. And then you have the chords that are going on underneath that. And the chord progression is pretty much the same the whole song, except for this one little pre-chorus near the beginning of the song. But so the chords are a G. And I like the double up for this song. It's very country sounding. Third, third, second, third. So you got that one. Then the second chord is going to be a C add 9, where you just take these two fingers and scoot them back. So you got... Do, 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 do. Then we need an A minor. Do, 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 do. Then a C chord, a regular C. Do, do, do. Then the second half starts on G again. And then a regular C. And then a D. And then pinky added to the third of the high E on that D. That kind of build up. Bum, 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 bum. So we got a G, C add 9, A minor, C major, G, C major, D. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up.
Down, down, up, up, down, up.
And you can see my arms going down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. But if I can think of what I want the strum to be, you can see my arm is still just going up and down and I'm picking what to do. So if I'm just feeling the rhythm like that, I don't have to stick to down, down, up, up, down, up. If my arm is feeling the tempo, I can add and take away and mix it all up. But a good starting point is down, down, up, up, down, up. So when I'm adding my pinky, I'm just hitting all of them. Thank you. So the little pre-chorus, I believe it only happens that one time in the song. It's E minor. So down, down, up. And that up is going to be a G chord. Actually, I'll play it the way I showed you. Down, down, G, 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 C. So E minor, G, C, G, stays on G. Okay, so once again, E minor, G, then a C, G, hold on G, then a B minor, so this is the only bar chord we're going to need. Second fret barred, A minor looking shape. A minor up a whole step, bar it down. B minor, C, D. Always the pinky there, then it goes back to the main part. The A minor, the regular C. Then the G again, a regular C, then a D. Always the pinky part, says C at 9, A minor, a regular C this time, G, G, regular C, then a D, oh, with that pinky part. Right? So, let's see, we got... Hope you dug it. Thanks for hanging out. I got that bonus strumming lesson down there. Thanks for checking everything out, and I appreciate the support and hope to see you again real soon. See you later.